Hello friends, myself Vimlesh. In this series of Go Auto Dial, I first need to tell you about VMware virtual machine. What's a virtual machine? It's a VT technology. In all latest laptops, desktop, it's available. It's a 64-bit architecture. We have a latest version of VMware virtual machine. We have already downloaded this. So before installation, you need to download this. I have to also provide you a short link. In our tutorial below, you can find this. So after downloading completed, you need to double click on your download. It shows you the preparing. First, it prepare and check if your system CPU support VT technology. If your system don't support VT technology, it just give an error that your system not supported. If your system support VT technology and in the BIOS, if it is not enabled, then it also gives you error that your system is supported VT technology, but it not is enabled in your BIOS. So before doing this, you need to check out that your system is supported or not. You can also do it using sysinfo. It's a system information. Here you can check out that your system is support VT technology or not. It just shows you all the information of your related system. It just tells you about OS, version, other version system, model type, BIOS, SM BIOS, each and everything. It just shows you. Here you can check out that your system is supported VT technology or not. Here is a hardware resources. It's just taking some time. Now let's see. It's just check out all of it. Don't give you any error that our system supports VT technology. So we need to next. Just read in terms and conditions and accept the next. If you need enhanced keyboard driver, then you can also check box on this box. If you have to check box, then your system going to reboot. We don't need to, and you can also change here from your location. If you want to install this on another location, then you can change. We don't need to. So I press next. If you need to check, your system checks the product latest updates. It just shows you and give information that there is a latest product. And if you also want to join the custom experience improvement, then you can also check this. We don't need to join this. Then we press the next. And if you want to, it's a shortcut on your desktop, and it's also provide you a shortcut on your start menu. We don't need to, so I don't have checkbox. So press next and next. It just show you status. It's just taking some time. There is a component and there is a software environment. What's your software environment? Just shows you system driver, jobs, network, OEM. It's a component, CD-ROM, multi-display, network, modem, storage, problem, USB, and it's a hardware resources. It's a input, output, memory, force hardware, conflict sharing, DMA, each and everything. It just shows you. So I just show you. You can also check out your information. It is copying new files. I just minimize this. So friends, if you have a 32-bit architecture, then you need to download it. It's a 10 version, VMware 10. We have a 64-bit operating system, so we are able to install this on our latest virtual machine. It's a 14 Pro, VMware Pro version. Each every administrator, it must be known on VMware virtual machine. It helps you multiple times. You are also able to take backup easily if you see that your all the users are going to log out and you need to take a backup, then you can also take a snapshot. And when you are just in the next day, you are just going to run it, you can check it. If there is any issue, then you can again use your snapshot. In the series I have to show you how to install and how to check, how to take a backup, and before taking a backup, what you need to do, what's a step you need to do. I have to told you each and everything. So now it's showing the status. It's a registration in progress. It's a publishing. It's taking some time. It's totally depending on your system speed. So now it's done. It's a 1-2 that there is a license. We don't need to add any license. So I'm going to finish it. Now it just completed the finish, and I'm just going to run it. I also told you how to you can create a new virtual machine. Here is a file where you can choose this new window virtual machine open. If you have any virtual machine, then you can open this, and these both offer the same link. Add it. It's a network configuration where you can change, if you have to change any changement on your network configuration. If you need to default setting, then you can choose this and also same this in. It's a view full screen, and there is a, we don't have any machine, so we are unable to use this. So first I need to create a new virtual machine. Next, it's a typical, I have to choose this typical recommended setting. It's recommended by VMware. It's a custom setting. It's chosen in which type we need to. You can change this capacity, product, and if you need to install immediately, if you need to install operating system later. I want to install operating system later, so I have to choose this, then press next. Here you don't have any operating system, so it you need to change. You just click another, then next. It's a one processor supported, one processor. You need to choose a processor, number of core processors and total processors. Next, it just shows you the memory requirement. In the series of GoAutoDAL, you need to, which recommended, next. We don't choose any for that. I just choose typical. It's a recommended setting. Next, I want to install the operating system later. Next, it's a CentOS based, so it's a Linux version. There you can, he just provide you, choose the versions of. Next, it's totally seeing 20, enough is 20. It's totally depending what's your requirement of hard disk. If you need to, next, you can also change here the adapter settings, memory and hard disk. Choose custom. You can also change the RAM up and down if your system is going to shut down. If you're going to, your system is running, then you can only append the RAM. And if you need to down your RAM, then you need to shut down your computer first. You can also add network from here. If you need to any requirement, any types of hardware, then you can choose and just finish it. We don't need to any requirement. If you need to add this on your base machine's network, so you need to bridge it and disconnect it. When you are just finish it, just show it bridge it, and it's a RAM, and then finish it, and your virtual machine has been created. Now just power on and use it. Thanks for watching. Keep watching my channel. Thanks again.